So recently, the high school, the Board of Trustees, was looking at the mission statement and knew that it needed to be updated to align with the wider Viatorian mission. So a process was put into place to look at what is the new mission, what are the values that come from that, and also what is the vision process. And part of that has been a direct quote from Father Kerbs, our founder, from way back in 1831, where he encouraged all the Viatorians in this way: strive to do everything well so that through you, Jesus may be adored and loved. And that is really at the crux of who we are as St. Viator High School, that links us into the whole Christian family, the whole Catholic family, of making sure that every single part of what we do, that is being lived out so that Jesus is visible through us, but then that we're also seeking where to find Christ in the world that we serve. It's not just the student that is a part of our community, it's their whole family that is a part. And it's not only while they are here as a student, it's when after they leave here and are sent into the world, their family is still a part of us. If we have more people who are asking at a younger age, where is God's invitation for me? By the time they're in college or early adulthood, they're already responding to that. I think St. Viator High School really sets the stage, helps the young person to be receptive, to look around, and to have a discerning attitude into life, into who am I going to be, and then not only who am I going to be, will it bring me joy, does the world need it, and then what am I good at for all of that to come together and make Jesus become adored and loved in the world.